Alright, welcome back. We're going to continue here with literal equations. This literal equation is the formula for the perimeter of a square or a rectangle. As we see here, we have the formula, and then here it's saying that we need to solve for w. So that means we're going to make sure that w stays in place. So the first step here is going to be to subtract 2l from both sides. In doing so, I end up with p minus 2l is equal 2w, because this here cancels on that side. Next, I see that the 2 and the w are connected through multiplication, so I'm gonna do the opposite, which would mean to divide. So I'm going to divide the right hand side by 2 and the left hand side by 2, so these twos cancel. So here I see that w is equal to p minus 2l over 2, or it can be shown as p divided by 2 minus 2L divided by 2, which can simplify down to just L, because these tools here will cancel. So it can be P over 2 minus L. So you may see it in this form here, or you may see it in this form here. All right, let's move on to the second one. In this second one, we're going to solve for L. So here we're going to keep L in position. So the first thing we're going to do here is to subtract 2w from both sides. In doing so, this 2w's cancel there. So again, I have p minus 2w is equal to 2l. Again, I want to solve for L. These two are the coefficient and the letter L are together through multiplication. So the opposite operation is division. So I'm going to divide by 2 here, and I'm going to show division by 2 on each one of these. These twos here cancel. So, well, actually, I'm going to show division with just one of them. So let's just erase, and let's just do it the same way I did the other one. So I'm dividing everything here by this 2. Just going to move it over. So here we see that L is equal to P minus 2W divided by L, divided by 2. Or we can put the 2 under each one of these terms. So I can have P divided by 2 minus 2W divided by 2. Again, these twos here is cancel. So I can end up with P divided by 2 minus W. So that's one form you may see it in, and this here would be the other form that you could possibly see it in. Alright, so this sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. Whoops, what happened there? Let's see, can I move that? Yeah, when I made the box there, it was too much like a box, so the program helped me out. So let's do it one more time. Alright. So this here sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. If you like it, please like it. And as always, thank you for watching.